I suggest you send a trader to the sector with the two gold mines. With your treasure of coins, he can bribe all the soldiers there and conquer it peacefully. Very good. The gold sector is yours. Now you will soon be able to produce coins on your own. Excellent. You gained access to the watermill. This will help you get coins faster. You should have plenty of wood in storage. Use it to trade for coins if you want to help the alchemist by trading. Another option is to produce coins on your own by using the coal from the mine located in the new sector. Princess, it is up to you how you want to help the alchemist. He is in despair and urgently needs you.
Congratulations, you won the game.